And we knew there was a big fucking party going on out here tonight. Are we in the right goddamn place, or what?
Yeah.
fucking state that it is. And I mean this. I have not said this once on this whole fucking tour, man. You can look it up. It's been a while since we've come through here, right? Like, pretty fucking goddamn good amount of time. And I'm gonna tell you, I was flying in here, and I'm looking at your gorgeous fucking part of the earth, and you guys got a beautiful fucking state here, man. I don't care what anybody says. This is very, very, very special place, man, so we're very happy to be here. Thank you guys for coming out. We are celebrating our 25th year anniversary this year. As some of the best goddamn fans in the fucking country. So I just think we're gonna have a really good fucking time, you know? We have a new record out. It's called Lighting Up the Sky. Hopefully some of you guys have your hands up. If you don't, you better fucking catch up and get this fucking record, because I'm telling you, it's a really good one. We plan on playing some of the material for you guys tonight.
Try their best.
We're also going to play a lot of old Godsmack shit for you. It may not be perfect, because we are a lot older now, you know what I'm saying? You don't even know what fucking dressing room. It smells like an NFL locker room, like between the fucking biofreeze and fucking muscle rubs, and it's getting there. Robbie can't breathe half the time. Tony's fucking, come here, Tony. I want them to see how thick your glasses have gotten. Look at it. Say hi. Shannon didn't hear shit. He just plays, but he's playing like Braille at this point, you know? Hey, man, it is what it is. I will tell you this much, though. I found the fountain of youth. That's why we're still here. That's why we've been doing this for three fucking decades. You want to know what it is? It's real simple. Oh, guapo. Mira. Bien aquí. It's fucking tequila, man. That's what keeps me up. Tequila is really the medicine of youth. Thank you very much. I appreciate you. Make sure I have another later. Can somebody get me more? You guys want to sip this? Youth, but I found that it fucks you up really bad at night. It keeps you up because it's a natural fucking upper, right? It's also a natural aphrodisiac, if you didn't know that. So she would like it too, you know what I'm saying? But what really happens that fucks me up is I stay up so late and like I'm half fucked up, right? So I'm watching these stupid infomercials because there's nothing else on TV. And then I swear to God, I bought a 6-month subscription to the Cindy Crawford Meaningful Beauty Kit. Because I was thinking, I got these fucking wrinkles in these little bags, and I go, they have this amazing eye-lifting night cream shit. It works. It really works. It's like these exotic French melon extracts from France.
Nobody of mine.
You see what you pay for? This is what you pay for. You thought you were going to get music, you just heard me babble about fucking skincare. I told you the show isn't going to be fucking perfect. This is what you fucking pay for, but I also will tell you, This is a band that isn't up here playing with fucking computers running our music and clicks and tricks and all that shit. This is an old school fucking rock band that plays their goddamn instruments. So Washington, let's fucking party! We'll be right back. around this audience tonight, and it reminded me of some things from way back in the day. And we just made a decision. We want to play a song for you guys we haven't done in quite some time. And a lot of fucking tours ago. But it's become a very important song for us and for the fan base. We understand through letters we've had written to us, emails, and a lot of in-person confrontations how much this song has helped people get through some really tough times. So we just want to send this one out with some good energy tonight, because this is a kind of good energy state, you know? Smoking section, by the way. Where's the drinkers? Let's see the drinkers. Yeah. Oh, it's like a 50-50 split. I like it. All right, check this one out.
What about both?
Who loves you?
give you one of these like your mother used to give you. I'll give you a fair game. All right, so, what's up, little girl? You want to come up here and join me? Come here.
Thank you.
not doing it. What's up, everybody? We're back. Glad you stuck around. Before we do this next song for you guys, I want to say a couple things from the bottom of all of our hearts here in Godsmack. First of all, once again, thank you guys for 25 years of loyalty and support. We appreciate you.
You're welcome, new fans,
it's all good, man. It's been a really long journey for us, but it's been an amazing journey. A lot of ups, a lot of downs. Lost some friends along the way to some pretty severe things. And this song was written about 5 or 6 years ago. And it had a certain purpose when I wrote it. And then the song kind of went and grew up to become a lot bigger than the band itself. It got over 100 million views on YouTube thanks to people like yourselves. And most importantly, it helped us create our first and only nonprofit charity called the Scarrows Foundation, which is right here on the piano. And for those of you who don't know what that's about, we are working on a global level for years now, 24/7, saving lives across the world for everything in mental illness, all things that we call scars, whether they're emotional or physical. Whether it's suicide prevention, severe depression, addiction, bullying, PTSD, this band has dedicated our lives to help and save a lot of other lives. So what's important to us, and I hope it's important to you, is that if anyone here has been affected by any of those categories or knows someone who has, take a picture of the side of the piano. Save it for later. You don't have to do anything now. There's a QR code here. It'll take you right to the website. If you can donate, great. We're doing some really tremendous stuff. If you can't, that's okay too. What we need you to do is be a part of this community. Share your stories with the people. Share your imperfections. Because all those imperfections is what makes us perfect fucking people, right? All these wounds, all this trauma that we call scars, again, either emotional or physical, they're our battle wounds from life. It makes us who we are today. So show them loudly and proudly. Tell your stories. Inspire others to come forward and tell their stories, because that's how we get rid of this thing. That's how we put a big fucking dent in suicide prevention, okay? So, for that, this song goes out to all of you. It's a song called Under Your Scars. Yeah.
second here to not only remember some of the people we lost in our lives, but to remember also some of the greatest artists, musicians that graced us with their presence, left us with some of the most incredible music we've ever heard. Music that's become the soundtrack to our lives. People like Chris Cornell. Yeah! Chester Bennington. Amy Winehouse. Back down, anything healing. Guys, the list just goes on and on, but you get the point. So what we're gonna do as a group is send them some energy back up there to remind them that not only do we appreciate what they did for us, to remind them that we're still down here waving the rock and roll fucking flag for them. So, we sing like this. Whoa. We'll be right back. Until next time.